here for healthy snacks and clean, free, fresh juices, and to really celebrate the fact that we're all alive and we have the opportunity to be healthy and to grow and to learn. I think that the city of Bloomington is starved for events like this, events that host an eclectic amount of people, that events that host really anyone from any walk of life, whether you're urban, whether you're from the country, whether you have an interest in healthy things or you have no idea about healthy things. I think that the city of Bloomington is growing more towards that, finding out what is healthy. And I think that the more information we provide for people, then, you know, the better that everyone will do, whether it's 2 blocks away from here or 20 minutes away from here, it doesn't matter. I think that if we all grow as a community, it can't do anything except help everyone.